New at noon, House Republicans are opening an impeachment inquiry into President Joe Biden. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy says he told a House committee to open the inquiry over the president's family's business dealings. They're trying to figure out if the president was involved with any of his son Hunter's foreign business affairs. The White House has previously dismissed any impeachment talk as politically motivated.